What's up, guys?
Sitting out here at my apartment balcony.
So that was kind of like the end of training heavy for a while. I'm gonna cut for about 6 to 8 weeks starting next week or so. Probably get down to around low 230s, and then I guess, yeah, low 230s or so, and then try and fill out kind of 242 going forward. I'm gonna actually bulk this summer and see how it goes, but at the moment, not gonna do another meet till December, so don't have to worry about doing a meet prep until September, October time. So that's kind of like the off-season plan at the moment. Work on more hypertrophy and stuff, so that's all.